I see Dask as like the tool that lets one data scientist scale out to all of our data. So I've used Dask as sort of part of the toolkit for scaling up projects. And the best part is I scale up the project without really needing to change my tooling. Prior to doing, you know, parallelization in a notebook, you would sort of drop out of a Jupyter notebook, drop into your cluster submission context, write a bash script that submits a bash script that executes another Python script that then writes out to the file system, right? Like what Dask allows me to do instead is never drop out of the notebook. And in fact, not dropping out of the notebook is so important for productivity because we know that switching contexts, you lose all the momentum that you used to have. And when I switch from a notebook to a terminal, that's already a context switch of some kind. So a lot of momentum gets lost. So Dask gives me superpowers effectively. And I've actually done projects at work where, you know, the prototypes were all easy to do in memory on a single core. And then I just had to write a simple for loop to scale it out to the entire realm of data at Niber, and bingo, I was done, one data scientist. And that's where the power really goes. You don't have to map reduce over people, you map reduce over compute cores, which is what I really appreciate about Dask.